hinge back, hip forward. There you go, there you go. Much better. These are so important. Good. Good, good, good. This is so much fun to teach. She didn't get tired today. Good. Now one hand on the hip. The other hand up. Not like that. You got pinchers up here? Are you ballet hand? Thank you.
Please don't roll my ballet.
Hands, please. Oh, do you see how she did this? She did this.
Yes.
This. It's like here. Crap. Hands, please. Arms. Finger up. She's still got a problem. Yeah, I know. My finger went down. It went like that instead of up. Push that finger to the ceiling. Push it.
She's like a toddler.
Thank you. No, it doesn't. Well, you don't want it like that. Like, that would be a gun. She always wants to do that loop jump in a mohawk.
Uh-huh.
And it's... That's too... I don't know what that is. Take off. Okay, you see how short you are? No, you didn't, but you see how little it is. Let me get a minute, Mark. From this to that, where are you going? You notice how people flow their jumps through the air? They actually flow. Come on this side. Get on that outside edge. Let's turn your head.